Well, students at a Rapid City Middle School recently got a lesson in responsible social media use from a Google team. As KeVLAN's Kevin Wooster shows us, it's a message that's reinforced daily by police liaison officers working to help kids protect themselves.
Uploaded to YouTube.
You can find almost anything you want online, including trouble. That's why Google employees stopped at Southwest Middle School to teach students responsible social media habits. Rapid City Police Liaison Officer Tim Doyle makes the same pitch at Central High School.
The way these kids use it, they're on their phone all day long, and they can have, you know, 100 Twitter posts in a day.
Congresswoman Christine Ohm joined the Google Online Safety Roadshow in urging students to safeguard themselves. Tips include strong passwords, thinking before they share, watching for scams and manipulation, and being positive online. Doyle deals with much of the negative, including social media exchanges that lead to the physical kind.
The kids are going back and forth at each other, and it comes to a head, and they end up fighting in school. So,
police take social media comments that even imply a threat to another or a school very seriously.
And we've had to go knock on parents' doors at 12:30 in the morning on a school night to go investigate this and figure out what's going on.
The message from school liaison officers and from Google staffers is that what kids share on social media will go far beyond what they might imagine.
See, and if that's a picture you don't want other people seeing, don't even send it. I don't care how much you like that person. You have to assume that that picture is going to get out and everyone's going to see it.
For months and even years to come, in Rapid City, Kevin Wooster, KeVLAN News.
Officer Doyle says most parents need to get more deeply involved in their children's social media habits. He says that includes knowing their passwords and being able to check who they connect with and what they're sharing.